在奔现那节奏。
Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sense here. Welcome back to another episode of Ninja Voltage. And attacking period for Guild War has come. So yesterday it was Fortress Enhancement period and today it is attacking period. So this will remain for 24 hours. As I told you in my previous video for Fortress Enhancement, you can check it out. I already made a video on that. So the Fortress Enhancement will come back again after 24 hours. So as of now, attacking period has started and we will gain war points if we successfully attack any other base and, you know, win that one. So if we also are successfully able to defend our base against enemy, then we also get war points. So there are two types of battle basically in this attacking period. One is solo and one is team. The solo doesn't necessarily mean that you will be using a single shinobi to complete all the fortress. It means that you will be taking the shinobi which you have on you and they will follow you just like always, which they do in other missions. You can choose to remove others and play as solo, but I would highly recommend not to do as a solo because you might encounter a high powered base, and as you know, the stats of the fortress, the stats of the fortress are very high if the fortress has enhanced multiple times. Like this I can show you. So as you can see, the traps and all are almost 50, level 50. So the level 50 gives them a lot of HP, and not to the shinobis but the installations which are placed in the fortress, they have high HP, high defense. So it is going to be tough for you to complete that by soloing. So I would recommend to play with your guildmates rather than doing solo. So yeah. Also, you get same amount of points, doesn't matter if you are playing as solo or team battle. So it's better to play in team rather than dying while doing solo. So yeah. Also, there is, as I told in the previous video, special shinobi are Itachi version 1, Kisame, Sarada version 1, and one more Sasuke version 1. So they are the special shinobi squad for this time. If you use them during attack, then they will be boosted. So yeah, don't forget to team up with the guild members too. Okay, so the magic flute, so you can finally use these magic flutes which we gain from the last fortress enhancement missions. So what are their use? These are basically a red and yellow. So red one is for attack and this one is for defense. So red, if you use the red one, it red one or yellow one, doesn't matter, they remain for 30 minutes. And if someone is using the flute on the guild, then no one else can use it until the time ends. So only one flute will be applicable for 30 minutes. You cannot use two or three flutes at single time. So red one will give attack boost to the shinobi when you are attacking. I mean, if you are taking four players, then their attack or other parameters will be boosted. Not only attack, like HP and all that stuff. As you can see, this is my Kankuro. I was using this Kankuro in attacking, but when I was attacking during the mission, someone used like the flute before. So my HP, as you can see, HP is more and my CP, I guess, is also more. So yeah. And this one, the yellow one, is for defense. I mean, it is based for like the shinobis which are present in your fortress, as well as all types of installations. As it is written here, battlefield shinobi and shinobi formations, all types of fortress installation will be boosted when the magic flute is in process. So use the magic flutes effectively to grab victory during attack mission. So yeah, special shinobi will be selected for each attack period for the Great Guild War. Gain advantage when battle by using special shinobi. Check who special shinobi are going to the main screen of the guild. So if you want to use like special shinobi during the attack mission, you can use them, but you can easily work out without the special shinobi squad. So yeah, so let me just show you quickly what it looks like. So yeah, as you can see, everything is disabled now. You cannot change the shinobis which you have placed, and these are the special shinobi: Itachi version 1, Sasuke version 1, Kisame and Sarada version 1. Also, these are the logs, the attack logs, and defense log, so you can check that out. And also, yeah, so nothing is as you can see the melody of defense, nothing is going on. So maybe I will use melody of defense here, so that for 30 minutes the defense and other parameters of my fortress shinobis will be boosted, the guild fortress. So yeah, and also here is the ranking system. So this will be calculated after 6 days, so you don't have to worry about, like, if you are in the lower league as of now, then don't worry, because you have enough time to boost your rank during the 6 days. So just keep on playing attack missions with team or solo, your choice. Just keep on playing this attack, guild attack, and you know, you will get a lot of points. So I did solo and I got like 2000 war points for my guild and 100 contribution points if I do 3-star. And same happened for like the guild, with playing with guild members. I got like 2000 points for the guild and 100 contribution for myself. So yeah, I don't know what is the role of contribution points here. Maybe they will be ranking something or not. I don't know. I have no idea as of now. So yeah. So it doesn't matter if you play solo or by creating a squad, you will get the same amount of points. But it's better to play using a squad, because you will have the higher chance of defeating a powerful fortress, because you know, you will all of your guild members can communicate and defeat the fortress easily. So I guess that was it. Nothing else for me to say. Yeah, but make sure that you 3-star the base. So you just need to follow these 3 stars, as you can see it is written here. So just do them. First one is like clear everything in the base. Doesn't matter they are placed in a left corner or right corner, you can't miss anyone. So defeat every room of the fortress and make sure that you survive, all the players survive, then you will be able to 3-star. So yeah, I guess that was it, and keep having fun around the guild war. So you don't have any limit, you can just play multiple times and you won't have to worry about any BP getting over or anything like that. You can just keep playing and playing and, you know, increase your guild rank. So yeah, I guess that was it, guys. Hope you guys liked the video, and if you did, please drop down a like and comment. And if you have any questions regarding the attack period or the enhancement period, I will be happy to answer them. I'll ask them in the comment section, and I will see you again with the next video. Until next time, sayonara.